ever thought about switching habits? You ever thought about switching habits? You ever thought about all of these beautiful women that you have shaken and never taken for granted? Well, damn, you weren't there, so I guess that you wouldn't care for these beautiful ladies that flaunt their bodies on the internet, boldy and bare. Well, damn, it's just not right. Lock yourself up and just think for the night. Look at yourself in the mirror and ask yourself, what the fuck am I doing with my life? You failed 7 years ago when you gave in to lust when you couldn't say no. Lust isn't love and you know that it's true. Don't think of porn and just don't be consumed. Or the gift will bring you pain, and the pain will come with shame. After daylight comes the rain, so it's like you've gone insane. Like the world just shuts from the outside as you desperately call for some pain. Kill isn't now, you closing your eyes. It's coming back as you now realize women are powerful beings and women are people as well, and they're fully alive. Cause they need to be respected. For God's sakes, they're a blessing. Since you always adore them as objects, go to church and go straight to confessing. Repenting your sins, yeah that'll do. Honestly, it ain't working out for you. Chill for a second and you just relax. Being alone in the bathroom won't escape the past. Learn from mistakes and move on from the past. To accept yourself to move on to the past. Ever thought about switching habits? You ever thought about switching habits? It's never too late to withdraw your mistakes, to move on and pick up some new habits.